you are known as the king of truffles.
Yeah.
What is the most interesting and unusual thing you've ever done with truffles in one of your menus?
Truffles is a very important ingredient, and the customer like eat the truffle in the normal recipe, traditional mm-hmm. recipe, and it's very difficult to make the new dish with this product, because it's the king of the season. And with the tagliolini, with the fondue cheese, with veal rav meat, special from Piemonte, Razza Farzona. And this is the way for the make food with the truffle. Yeah.
How has being voted in the top 50 changed your restaurant, and how has it changed your daily life?
But it's sure many customers and young customers come. It's very, very good for me, because these young people is funny people, is not informal, is very, very interesting for the work, because these people choose my menu, choose the proposal of the sommelier for the wine. It's very good.
And how do you think Italian cuisine is being received on an international stage?
I think in this moment Italian cuisine is a very high level. Is very elite. Many young chefs work in the best restaurant. Work in many progress. It's a good moment, I think, for the Italian. Yeah.
And what are your expectations of this evening? Who do you think is going to be number one?
I don't know.
Any guess? Who would you like to see?
Massimo from Modena come hit at first time, but I don't know.
Your guess is as good as ours.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Good luck this evening. Thank you.